Well, it's hard to believe. Here it is, December 4th, 2009, in Houston, Texas, and we're actually getting snow. Wow, that's pretty amazing. It's really coming down. It's only about 35 degrees outside.